there, it's Rowena List from GettingItTogether.ca, and today I'd like to share with you how to improve your energy. You know, one thing that none of us can get more of is time. That we have to all agree on. We all have the same 24/7, don't we? But what we can get more of is energy. And the more energy we have in a day will allow us to get more things done and feel like we have more time. So how are we going to improve our energy? How are we going to get more energy? Well, one of the ways is, of course, to exercise and to start your day with some fresh air and some exercise, which while you're exercising, you end up drinking a lot of water, which helps to give you some energy. The other thing, too, is to make a list of all the things that energize you. So what are the things in your life that really bring you a lot of energy and that you feel like you could do and time just flies by like that? Make that list. Then on another piece of paper, make a list of all the things that drain you. You know, those things maybe when you're hanging out with certain people, or hopefully it's not your work, but you know, certain things like that that just drain your energy. And then of course, what I would encourage you to do is to focus most of your time on the things that bring you lots of energy and to try to eliminate some of the things, if not all of the things, that drain your energy. If you're having a bit of a challenge with that and kind of saying, yeah, but Rowena, I can't, or yeah, but this, or yeah, but that, be sure to give me a call and we'll discuss it. I can help you walk through some of the things and we can discuss some of the challenges and obstacles and come up with a plan of action for you so that you can have more energy, which will equate to having more time. In the meantime, I hope you enjoy the tips that are below this video, and as always, love to hear comments from you in the comment box. Make it an awesome day and go out there and get energized.